This butterfly training tip comes by way of Jabdiel Torres, and it focuses on forehand looping from underspin. The first tip for the forehand loop is making sure the contact on the ball is friction over force. This will ensure that the ball has a high enough arc to clear the net. The second tip is making contact at the top of the bounce. Making contact at the highest point in the travel path of the ball is the best way to make sure that there's a balanced effort between lifting the ball and driving the ball. The last tip is pushing off with the legs. It is important to bend the knees for the loop to have stable leverage to push off with the legs. Stay tuned for more training tips.